Jin was originally casted on the streets by SM Entertainment, but he thought it was a scam. He got street casted again when he was a college student. A representative from Big Hit Entertainment saw Jin as he was getting down from a bus and convinced Jin to audition for Big Hit. Jin had no prior experience of singing or dancing. Because he was an acting major, Jin auditioned to be an actor. But Big Hit Entertainment had other plans. Jin worked harder than others to be where he is today.